To record your screen and to record your webcam at the same time for Blue and Gold Games, what we're going to do is open QuickTime Player, go to File, New Screen Recording. I'm actually recording right now. Then you can go to New Movie Recording. Make sure that on both of these, the drop-down arrow says Internal Microphone, and then hit Record. When you're done, you can click Stop here, and also stop up in the top right of your toolbar.